Hey guys, my name is Alec and I'm here with my friend and great guitarist, Justin Canavan.
What's up guys?
Justin plays in a group around town called Low Spark, and he also tours with a Chicago artist called Jamila Woods. And today we're going to be covering a couple of guitar topics, the first of which is some George Benson. Let's first talk about your hand over here.
This kind of actually worked out really lucky for me, where I kind of naturally, I first started on a telly, so my hand, I kind of had this like upside down picking style where, you know, I'm not up here, I'm really down here. So it's kind of worked out pretty well for moving around like on some descending. You know, for descending licks like that. So mm-hmm. You kind of hear Benson do some stuff like that, and he'll do it with, you know, some regular pentatonic, and then some arpeggios as well, so like a... And it kind of naturally... Picking-wise...
And you're using two fingers to grip the pick?
So two... I'm actually using kind of three. So three? I have my thumb... Well, I guess if you count the thumb. So you have your thumb, pointer, and middle. So yeah, that's kind of what Benson's style is, and it really lends itself nicely to really any of those descending type of stuff. Just even that one is a little more simple one. So really just over like a dominant.
What chord is that?
So this is be a D dominant chord. Nine. So really using just even still like a minor blues, and then like this is kind of a classic Benson thing where you can kind of get a lot of notes out of a little work. So you're basically going from that fourth here up to the, I guess, sharp four. So getting a lot, basically getting a lot out of a little here. So this little box right here is kind of nice. So if you're in your D here, you're starting on that minor third, going chromatically up to the fourth. So a lot of stuff you can really do with those kind of three notes here.
Yeah.
If we were in an affirmation, we were in D major, so it would be more of like a... Just a classic. Starts right on the downbeat. Or you could really do a... Sounds really nice over this. Same thing.
Yeah, that sounds great.
So that's a nice like, G major 7 arpeggio over this E minor. Actually, the exact same lick.
Yeah.
And then over the five.